Just before starting my presentation, I would like to appreciate one idea that's connected with my presentation. It's about the blind stick that detects and tells that there's an object and there's no object or space. So how is it connected to my one? That if that stick tells that here Mr. Xorim is sitting, okay, it tells on my ear that Mr. Xorim is sitting and there are stairs and this is a location where it's alpha software technology. Can it be possible, do you think, is it possible with this technology nowadays? Anyone can raise that, is it possible? Okay. Many years ago, we have seen a fantasy of Knight Rider. That's a car moving and a person tells that this car must come here, I'm here. No, I'm not talking about the Uber. I'm talking about the autonomous cars and that's the Android watch. Yes, it is possible, Knight Rider. And talking about this, that a blind stick tells me that I'm here, this is a person, and this is a location, and whatever the camera is seeing, it tells me. And so my technology is about this one, okay? And how it will done, first I tell you that what Xorim is. It's compound of two words, Xor. It's an IT term, that's the exclusive or, and the other is RIM. Like two or more colors that you see in the logo, trademark, that when two colors form, it mixed together, they form new colors, and the same is for the mind and the ideas and the concepts. Okay, so what industry I'm talking about is the ICT, and this and in this information communication technology, I talk about the big data with deep learning semantic segmentation. How it will do? It will do with the voice, gesture, vision, analysis, and recognition. Further, it will use the fuzzy logic extraction and prescriptive knowledge. That's what I'm talking about, the stick that tells you that this is an object or this is a person, and it will extract using fuzzy logic and prescriptive knowledge. And that's the application. It's not for the particular stick, but it also helps in all the videos that today YouTube and Dailymotion are storing, and no one knows, the machine, no one knows. Humans do know whenever they watch it, but if we have a system that can tell or that help us to tell that if we ask a particular question or something about it, you might have seen that now the Google is using a technology that's already available in our Android sets. Whatever you say, it search and tell the results. Okay, the same technology we will be using in this. The technology is already available and it is rapidly developing. That's the voice recognition and the translation, as well as the open CV. When I talk about the autonomous cars, today millions and billions of dollars are being invested. And what they are doing, they are developing an API that's very similar to many years ago. There's only one open GL. It's a graphic library. And today there is the open computer vision library, as well as the artificial intelligence. These APIs can help us to build this thing. Okay. Further, what I have done many years ago is about data compression, and I'm not talking about much because it's secrets, and I'm not going to go with the details. I will focus what the big data and deep learning here about. Further, natural language processing, augmented and virtual reality, and smart communication. You know that if we have some jammers or network that's not connected, today, everywhere is in internet and 3G and 4G, but there are many places when two or three people would like to talk, and in a remote village, they cannot use it because of the signals. So my communication, that's the smart communications, that's use the hotspot. If you have seen the Android, there's a hotspot, and it uses the Wi-Fi, and all the people can be communicate. Today, no application I see except the share it and other stuff, but for the communication, there's a lack of this application, so we will be addressing this. So what the research, what I'm doing, it's about the big data analysis and the deep learning. Big data analysis, that you gather a lot of data, you extract it, store it in a particular format, and then you use it with the artificial intelligence and get the semantics. Okay, so I will just tell you that there's a speech recognition APIs, dictionary targeting. Today, the APIs of Google Cloud can be used to extract the translate text from one language to another, and there's a possibility. Gestures, you have seen that Android can. So all these things, we can use it. And finally, what I'm using will be the augmented and virtual reality. You have seen recently a game that's Pokemon Go, and it's gone crazy. It has tells the location and you'll find the game, but the augmented reality is much more than that. Augmented reality is that whenever you show a camera and it tells you the details, just like the Terminator in 2, there's a person that's a Terminator that gets an idea that this person is fit for me and his clothes I can wear. And similarly, the other details is that the machine learning. It's not about the fiction anymore, but there's a possibility. And I'm working, there are other people working in the Silicon Valley, and we can bring it. Next slide. And that's, I already told it that our different people can do it, from the translation, and that we do the phonetic translation. Whatever you say, it will extract the words. And whatever language you speak, it will extract the words. And further, it can also help if we store some videos in public group or personal access. We can use it with the remote CCTV and DVR. And there's also, we can transform these processes into a concept. Where I was studying in Swiss Federal Institute of Technology, there's an institute called Brain Mind Institute. It can generate the whole brain working in just a computer. Clusters and blue gene technology. Okay.
So what is the product?
The product I have been developing is about the data compression, and the other is thing that whatever you speak, it translates into text.
So what is it? Is it an API or yes, is it like SaaS-based?
It uses the API. It uses the Android API, and whatever you say, it translates, it takes a text similar to the Google. Whatever you say, take the words, and then it uses the Google Cloud.
How far have you reached to? Like, is it working app or?
The data compression is ready, but right now I'm working over the voice analysis and video analysis. Okay.
And what is ready?
The data compression.
Data compression is ready.
And also the voice recognition.
Okay.
Translation. And text to speech, that will be, I will be combining together, and I can show you a MVP or proof of the concept. And but there's only my one request that if we sign the NDA, because
sure, yeah, because okay. We'll sign all the NDAs. Yeah. But will you be able to after this, or maybe tomorrow or day after?
Yes.
Give us the demo.
I can give it in with a week. I can
within
combine
a week.
All.
So on my Android phone, I would speak something.
Yes.
And then that would actually
translate
work.
The text. Translate the text.
Translation is not a problem. I'm an analysis of that, whatever I've said.
Yeah. Whatever you say, it will get the words.
And
it will, if we require the translation, it can be provided. Translation could be provided. Okay. Yeah. And once the translation is provided, you can use the text to speak.
Can it detect which language I'm speaking?
Today, the Google has worked over English.
Forget about the Google. English. I'm talking about your product.
And it also takes the words in Urdu and other languages. What it takes, for instance, Khwab, if there's a word Khwab, it will spell in a phonetic level. Okay, the phonetic level is like the Roman Urdu.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
What do you need from me?
I need two things.
Okay. What
are those? One thing is that I require the team to build a team for me.
And
today the final year students are working on audio video.
So you have to just quickly answer me.
And second thing I need.
A team of which background?
What background would be audio video and artificial intelligence.
Okay, AI, you need the team in the AI.
Yeah.
Okay.
And second thing I need that if the startup jump has had some possibility to get some legislation done on the trade secret, because we would like to make
legislation. So you want your algorithm to be patented, right?
No. I want the Trade Secret Act to be made in Pakistan. It should be enforced.
Come on, I'm not the Prime Minister of Pakistan, so I can't do that.
But what I need that if we can talk to the MPAs, MNAs to do
that
some legislation.
Take like 25 years.
That will not only help me, but it will also help the other people and other IP. Because the today...
Okay, I get your point. I can't do that. I can't help you with point two.
Can you tell us in a layman language, because this is too technical for us to understand, and also obviously maybe most of the audience is lost too. So what three values this product is offering? Number one, number two, number three. Again, a very short answer.
Yeah, very short. Number one is that whatever language you speak, it does not matter that the other person understand or not, the system will work.
Okay, that's one. Number
the second
two.
Thing, the second thing is that there are a number of incidents when people say, help me, help me, help me, in gesture format, or there's some steal. Is going on, some items are stolen, and DVD cameras are just watching it. So this thing will get the details, and it will inform the
so
owner.
So it can recognize gestures.
Yes, exactly.
So gesture. Voice, gesture, and what else?
And further, and lastly, it will create a deep learning through artificial intelligence, and it will also help us. For example, if we know the patterns, it will help humans as well as the machine learning.
Okay, so that's the third value.
Meri jaan, sabse pehle jo na, you should get some advisor or mentor on board. That's give you proper coaching and training. You know, mashallah, you have a very intelligent product, which I believe in, because one thing is, few things already exist in the universe. If you know about one of my friend, he sent me an app. Usne bola, bhai, aap isme English bolo, he's going to give you return in French or whatever language you want it. So these are the things already available. So your product, I know, but right now, I would say, I know this platform is just for the investment, for us, for the investors. But I would, this is my suggestions, right? If you really need a mentor and coach, you know, Xorim Bhai Bhi, he's there, one of our company, we also help, yeah? So you need to bring that person first on board, and then later on you can work all the other, you know, legislations and all those.
I have just visited before giving the presentation. I visited the I think it's the on the 9th floor, and I have been talking with them. And secondly, there's also another Launchpad 7, and the Jumpstart Pakistan. They have helped me because I know when I was refused the visa of Silicon Valley, they have told me that you just come here and give your idea, and we will support it and bring it into the working.
No, inshallah. Contact us later on, and definitely we'll help you, inshallah.